Of Taos homeowners will have to wait at least another day before their gas will be turned back on. Acting Senator Porter Wilcox spoke with Taos homeowners and with the National Guard. He continues our team coverage.
The National Guard and the gas company are going house to house here in Taos, turning gas back on after residents did not have heat for days.
You don't notice the water till the well goes dry, they say.
Bernadette Trujillo and her husband certainly noticed when their gas shut off Thursday morning. The Taos homeowners went 4 days without gas until Sunday night.
Very relieved.
The Trujillos just had their gas turned back on, and a gas fire has helped spark warmth throughout their home. But thousands of other Taos residents will have to freeze for another day.
It's like a major puzzle, so finding the meters, finding which meters for which houses, that's the problem they're having right now.
Staff Sergeant Jeff Gonzalez and 23 other National Guard troops have descended on Taos during the state of emergency. They've loaded up and hit the streets to help homeowners shortly before the gas company arrives to light their pilots.
These people come from all over the state. They're coming from Denver. They're coming from all over from the gas company to help out. So they don't know the area, and they're doing the best they can. Just be patient with them.
And at least one resident says she's appreciative of their hard work.
And I know that they're going to work well into the night until they're just so exhausted they can't work again.
A National Guard leader tells us they'll work into Monday, turning gas back on here in Taos. Reporting in Taos, Will Carr, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The National Guard and the gas company have stopped for the night. They'll be back at it at 6 a.m. There are